Hello, welcome to this channel, Gain Java Knowledge. And today in this video, we are going to write a Java program to find longest string from array in Java 8 using Stream API. For example, we have string of arrays of names like Sumit, Karan, Gain Java Knowledge, Vivek, Monty. And from this string of arrays, we need to find the longest string. So how we can find the longest string? So we need to calculate the length for each string. And after that, we need to compare length of each string. Then we will able to find the longest string from that array. So here we can see the length for this name is 5. And the length for this string is also 5. And the length for this string is gain Java knowledge 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So the length for this string is 17 and the length for this string is also 5 and the length for this string is also 5. So we can easily find the longest string is 7. Longest string is gain Java knowledge having length is 17. So how we can find with the help of code? So okay, let's see and start to write the code. So here I have declared one main class find longest string from array, and here I will show you with the help of two ways how we can find the longest string using JavaScript API. So here first I will declare the string of array of names. Now what I need to do, first I need to convert names into stream. After that I can apply Java 8 stream API function. So first I will convert into stream. So here I will pass names of array. So after converting the string of array of names into stream, now we can apply all stream API functions. And here now I will apply max method. And inside max method we need to pass comparator. So here I will call comparator dot comparing by int. So I will compare each string with the help of length. So here we need to use comparator. So here I will call comparing by comparing int. And here I need to calculate the length for each string. So here I will call string colon length function. And this function will return me the optional object. So here I will call get method. So it will return me string value. So here I will assign string longest string. Now I will just print the output. Now I will just run this application and will check the output if it is working fine or not. So as we know, gain Java knowledge is the longest string. So here we can see the output is gain Java knowledge. So here if I will increase the length for this string. So now I will just run this application again. So here I have increased the length of this string value. So here we can see the output has also changed. Here is one more way that we can use to find the longest string by using stream.reduce method. And stream.reduce method always accept a binary operator to get the maximum value. So here I will comment this code and just copy this line. And here we will call stream.reduce function, and inside stream.reduce we need to pass binary operator, and inside binary operator we will just pass variable name, so x comma y, and here we need to use lambda expression. So lambda expression to reduce the method. So here I will just compare x dot length. So here I will use ternary operator. If x dot length is greater than y dot length, then we will use x is a longest string, otherwise y is longest string, and this reduce method will return optional object. So we will call get method, so we will get the direct value. So now I will run this application and we'll check the output. So here we can see the output is Monty new member on this group. So like this we can find the longest string from array using Java 8 Stream API. Thanks for watching this video.